We're the Core Four. Welcome to Tennis Battle. Here we go. Woo! The rules for this battle are simple. Each player starts from the starting point and has a tennis ball and tennis racket. The person with the most hits into the basket will be eliminated. All right, Miles is up first. Let's see what he can do. All right, let's go to it. All right, there we go. Three. Not a bad performance. In the bushes. Bad two for Eli. All right, for three. All right. Okay, got four. I've never played tennis. I broke my wrist. I have to go lefty, so let's see what I can do. Here we go. Nice. I'm out. Second round. Here we go. Okay, Eli's up first. Second round. You have to make it in the trampoline hole from the roof. Here we go.
Get in through here, so.
A little too much. Perfect. Miles, third shot. All right, that's four for Miles. For five. All right, nice job. Miles is officially in with fourth, and Eli's got five. Ashton is under the trampoline shooting for his fourth one. And he missed. Oh my gosh, which means Ashton's out and it's Miles and Eli in the last match. For the final round, it's whoever can hit the ball the farthest. Each player will get two shots and they'll rotate their shots. Okay, not too bad. Deep in the creek. Alright, Eli's still ahead of him. Another great hit by Eli. Backwards bounce, but alright, Miles has got to get it past half the creek. Here we go. Okay, Eli with tennis battle in the bag. Alright, thanks. for watching this video, guys. Congratulations on Eli for his second battle win. If you want more videos, click over there. If you want to subscribe, click over here. Right. See you next time.